What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of this game, Shadow of Mordor, is what I was trying to say, but failing miserably to do so. Uthu Blood Axe. What? Hi there, person.
We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way and we'll make them pay.
Shit. I really wish that there was like a game like this, but with all the kingdoms. Oh, sorry. Don't worry, he'll be joining us. There we go. You're the one who submitted. Okay, where the fuck do I? Where was I going? How much space do I have left? I have a lot, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a story mission real quick.
Oh no, a Caragor!
Oh no, a Caragor! Whoa! The Caragor! Oh no! Oh! Okay then. I'll go to that forge tower real quick before I go to the mission. Is that a... That's a Graug? Yeah, it's a Graug. Okay, that's not how I do what I was trying to do. I should go heal, by the way, because I'm almost dead! Well, half dead. Oh no! Oh no! The lag! Oh no! The lag! You shall join my army, good sir.
They betrayed us! Did you hear that?
I really enjoy the ability to do that.
Must have imagined it. I was hoping for a fall too.
Come on. Oh, oops. What? Did I kill him? Yep, I killed him. Well, accidental, but whatever. Beast hunt, now available. Athelas. What is that arrow there? Is that a slave? Yes. You are free now. Or not.
Oh,
man.
The terrifiers with his tricks. Don't let it get installed to your head. Stand firm and fight him.
Oh, finally. Finally up here. The Forge Tower. Ka-smack!
I see in Starmoon like Ephildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
So what happens, like, the matter that I touch when I stand on that thing, what happens if other people touch that? Is it, to other people, is it just a broken thing? Is that legit what it's like?
I hope some of you saw how many wounds I inflicted back there.
Yes, the defender is mine. And now...
I snatched that order!
This dude is also mine. No! Did you kill them? Alright, whatever. Big game! This dwarf claims to know things about stuff.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It was a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste.
Oh, well, you're a good hunter, I suppose.
Italian.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And
what?
Make
fucking...
sure our boots are nice and shiny.
Shut up! What the hell?
Oh. So tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
No.
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across.
That's interesting.
We must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct. And it's about guts.
Okay.
Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about.
All right, then.
You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
That dwarf is really weird.
The hunt is its
I like
own
him,
beast. One you must learn to tame.
Uh-huh.
First lesson of Caragor hunting. Do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. These beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them.
What is this?
Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man.
I'm pretty
Hopefully
sure I've been riding
better,
Caragors for a while.
You never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh?
Huh.
The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious.
Uh-huh.
And she doesn't nag, like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain.
You don't know the definition of nagging until you've interacted with my mother.
Ranger, over here!
What? Yeah, I'm right next to you, dude. You don't need to yell.
Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different.
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up. When a Caligar charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt.
Oh, shit. Come on, charge me. Aha!
What now? Hop on and take her for a ride! Hold tight! The cart will end with the beast!
Okay.
About the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Seems depressing.
Yes, the Black Gate does indeed sound depressing, and that Super Mario 3 sounding noise was my fault.
Now you tame the beast. Let's see if it will fight for you.
Okay then, let's see. Damn it! Half points.
You see now, Captain, even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting and nerling for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Sure, you can ride a Caligar, but can you shoot from one? Shooting him
out!
Leave the Grand Orcs to me! Seems I lost track. Lucky you. When Durin walked and walked alone,
Durin,
the names and dells, he drank from yet untasted wells. He stooped and looked at me near and saw a crown of stars appear. Above the shadows of
that fire, better not set my beard alight.
I wish I had a beard like a dwarf. Please. Did our Caragors just... Damn it, please! There we go.
You got the basics down. Now let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another cow. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip?
Ah, fuck. I got tabbed out.
We face the ground, can't always look to me for help.
Fair point.
It's about discipline, training yourself to see the perfect moment rather than being told. I once tracked a gray eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below.
Can't great eagles talk? Fight! Die! I love the fact that this is a thing. Huh? Okay, so I can't for some reason? Slaughter!
Torvin's too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion.
Torvin's too quiet.
Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, Torv!
Torvin needs help.
Oh shit, I'm out of here.
All at once!
That's the thrill of the hunt.
Just so you know, I had him.
Of course you did.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
All these questions, Captain. Well, you were supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. Need size and strength to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. Well, who knows? Maybe it'll even call you sir, eh?
Okay, so right now we're trying to make the Caragor respect me. Is what I'm getting out of that.
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
Oh, shit.
Is our sole remaining fate to toil under the whip and die in this place? We are as wretched as the orcs claim. No matter the
Well, oh shit.
Must have been nothing.
Yay. Oh, hi there. Holy shit! Right, I forgot the Caragors can do that. They can't stand up there, though. Shit, I'm bleeding. Well, I finished a thing, so I'm gonna end this video here and go get some goddamn paper for my nose. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback. Like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Ancient here, signing off.